When Apple released macOS Sonoma, they added a feature that I called one of my favorite new features. I even created a video for it. Well, after using it for a few months, I've now changed my tune. It is not one of my favorite new features. In fact, it's probably my least favorite new feature with macOS Sonoma. What is it? When you click the wallpaper, it shows the desktop. What I have found out is that actually it's very annoying. So in this video, what I'm going to do is not only show you how you can turn it off, but I'm also going to show you how you can get the same behavior to see your desktop by using a hot corner. Let's take a look at one of my least favorite features, or another look at one of my least favorite features with macOS Sonoma, clicking the wallpaper to show the desktop. Now let's first take a look at what I'm talking about. What is this click on the wallpaper to show the desktop? So I have a number of windows open here, and what I would like to do is show my desktop. I want to hide all these windows. Well, with macOS Sonoma, Apple made it really easy. I think a little bit too easy. All we have to do is just click anywhere where our wallpaper is showing. So I click there, I can click here, I can click here, I can click here. And when I do, the windows move out of the way, I can see my desktop. I click again, it brings them back. But like I said, I think they made it a little bit too easy, because what I find myself doing is seeing these windows constantly move because I'm clicking on the wallpaper. So what I would like to do is I would like to turn that off. That isn't a favorite feature of mine anymore, and like I said, it's actually a least favorite feature. So how can we turn that off? Well, basically what we need to do is we just need to go to our system settings. It's pretty easy to do. And then from here, what we do is we go over to our desktop and dock. Under desktop and dock, you're going to see desktop and stage manager. This is actually part of stage manager. So what we need to do is we need to go to click wallpaper to reveal desktop and make sure that it says to only show in stage manager. We don't want it to always show, which is how it is set by default. What we want to do is have it only show in Stage Manager. It actually works pretty good in Stage Manager. It just doesn't work well, at least in my opinion, when you're not using Stage Manager. So I want to have this only work in Stage Manager. And that's all there is to it. Now when I go and click on the wallpaper here, you can see that the windows don't move out of the way. Now, saying that, I did actually like to show my desktop. Like I said, they made it a little bit too easy. Well, what we can do is we can mimic that same behavior by using hot corners. To do that, we go back over to our desktop and dock system settings here. And then when we go all the way up to the top, you're going to see hot corners. I've actually set this up like this for years. I turned it off when Apple introduced this new feature. Well, lo and behold, I turned it back on. To do this, we just click on hot corners. And then in the lower left-hand corner, that's how I like to have it set, but we can choose any one of these corners here. I'm going to go in the lower left corner. What we do is we just select desktop. And now, when I click on done and I want to show my desktop, like when I clicked on here, all I need to do is just move my cursor to the lower left-hand corner. And when I do, I can see my desktop. All my windows move away. To get back to all of my windows, I just moved my cursor to the lower left-hand corner again, and now they are there again. Now, in addition to that, we can also set up a keyboard shortcut to do this, to show our desktop. Maybe you don't want to use a hot corner. You just want to use a keyboard shortcut. To do that, we go back over to our system settings again, and again, I'm over in my desktop and dock. And instead of going over to hot corners here, what we do is we go over to the left, and you're going to see shortcuts. When I click on shortcuts, you're going to see show desktop, and by default, when I use my F11 key, what it's going to do is show my desktop. But I can easily change that to a different key just by selecting this. So if you're not a fan of clicking the wallpaper to show the desktop with macOS Sonoma, you can turn that off just by going over to your desktop and dock settings within the System Settings app. And then from there, you're also going to be able to set up either a hot corner, or you can set up a keyboard shortcut, or you could use both. You could use a hot corner and a keyboard shortcut. So that's how you can turn off the click wallpaper to show desktop with macOS Sonoma.